Hey everybody, how's everyone doing? It's me, Miss Alfreda, the 67-year-old who wants to be a YouTuber. Listen, I came here today with a complaint about that company called VVIG, which it looks like it's saying wig, and I ordered something from them. I ordered a lace front. And the price was too good to be true. I think it was $18 or $19, maybe $20. I can't remember. And I don't know how to make videos well enough to show you the pictures that they put out there in the ad. Anywho, it came in the mail like this. When I saw this raggedy behind package, I knew I was in trouble. And look at this. I spoke my name. I scratched my address off, but this is what they're saying called this. This is on the outside of the package, but this is a raggedy package, and it was dirty. And then here, this wig came in this dirty bag. It ended up being $37 and some change. I can't send it back because I don't know what kind of Will you all look at this baby doll Barbie hair piece of crap. Well, on the camera, you all might think it looks, but it looks like baby doll hair. It's all, there you go, all shiny and crazy on the top with a big piece of rubber, a rubber part. I don't know how to do this crap, but and plus I'm gonna, look at that. Look at this. What is this? Look, y'all, it don't even have it don't even have tags in it. Don't have anything in it. And it's brown. It's not 1B or anything. It's not a lace front. It's a daggone piece of curly crazy. I can't wear this. Oh, wait, there is a comb in here. Hold up, y'all. wait a minute. Do you know they had the nerve to put a comb right there? Just one. I hope it wasn't too expensive for them to do. One comb sitting on the side next to that rubber part, y'all. And that, this is so cute. Yeah. Look, I would never, ever trust anything like that online. It's that company that shows that girl with the baby hair all the time. Shows that, you know, it shows the same woman all the time. And she's like really happy with the baby hair. But anyway, this is what I got for my $20 plus. I can't get over that part, y'all. And the shiny it was supposed to be human hair too. Look, I'm 67, but I'm not retarded. God damn it. Look at this. Anyway, look. That's my review. This is really a shame. Okay. You guys have a blessed day and thanks for listening. Bye.